It's going to be a day in the life of the creators of Rhys Wick Productions. I'm producer Jack Regan. This is
head writer Rhys Junas.
And
I act in some things.
Yeah, Jonathon Ohara, the our lead director, is not here currently, but you know, this is just the life of us, you know, just the creative process and everything that we pour our souls into day to day out.
Living and breathing in this city, this wild, mad city, you know.
Right, and we hope you guys really enjoy this in anticipation of our next movie, Pulp Nonfiction.
Yes.
Which will be coming out July. Give me a random day in July.
Probably about 21st, 23rd, I'd say.
I think we can do early.
Definitely.
Like the 14th, maybe. You like that?
I think that's possible.
July 14th.
You heard it here first.
So pretty much, like, this is like the spot for getting our creative juices flowing. This was where Rhys Wick Productions started. We'll actually sit at that table today. We'll show you a little glimpse of our process for making such wonderful, like, award-winning films. And yeah, how are you tonight, sir?
No way, bro.
So I met Jack about 2 years ago. And, you know, I was playing a concert at Libertyville Biz, and he comes up to me and he's like, yo, want some Taco Bell? Like, dude, let's go get some Taco Bell. And at first I'm like, who the fuck is this guy? Like, who is this man coming up to me? Like, I thought he was gonna abduct me, but, you know, at the end we got some Taco Bell and, you know, I ate some good tacos.
That is... Like, for you, Rhys, how do you get into character and, like, stay, like, so focused, humble when you're on top? Like, I know a lot of pressure from the media is tough for you. Is that tough?
I just, like, wake up, make my smoothie, you know, drink my water,
you know, I really have only been drinking liquids for like a while now, like mother's milk, water, smoothie, apple juice.
So Yuan, you play the main villain in the movie Rhys Wick, as well as Butch in the movie Pulp Nonfiction. What do you have to say about those roles?
Alltså, jag fattar ingenting eftersom jag är en jävla liten apas och jag kan inte göra någonting.
Yeah, that makes sense to me as well. Vir, as the lead villain in Pulp Nonfiction, what is the creative process like for you?
Maraming buklag is just like that. Like,
And how would you two feel about Jonathon Ohara?
So, like, I heard you never ate a vegetable before.
Yeah, you know, I just have this adverse reaction to vegetables. It's kind of interesting, because, like, everyone thinks I'm going to die before I'm 20 because of it, but I've been rocking and rolling. I mean, just look at me now. I look amazing with my mullet. I feel amazing. I think I'm going to live to 150, if I'm being 100% honest.